Blessed are the meek, but doubly blessed are those who do the Lord's work boldly. It is through His grace that we find sanctuary in His house, when His house is besieged by zombies. Not to belittle the Lord's work, but perhaps the Illuminated Ones made this place a safe place through some conjuration of theirs. Blessed by the Lord, of course, or at the very least tolerated. Whatever the providence of our sanctuary, it extends no further than the doorstep. Even the cemetery spills over with the devil's spawn. I've tried prayer, I've tried my 44, but Satan's wearing Kevlar, and Bible thumping just pisses them off.